Did you know the triple-decker night bus was actually created in real life, but it was too top-heavy and required over 4 tons to be added to the bottom to stop it from tipping over whilst moving?